Hello guys, what today we're going to be going back to Tales of Arise.
Okay, people. This is it. Ulz are back.
No sign of any Renan guardsmen.
The Renans aren't as populous as the Danans. Probably figure stationing guards in a place like this would be a waste of precious manpower.
So this is where the next safe house is?
Yes. The last place they'd think to look for enemies is on their own doorstep.
That is, assuming anyone actually made it here before us.
Zephyr!
Looks like we needn't have worried. Come on.
Zephyr, you made it! See? I told you there's no way Zephyr would have kicked the bucket.
Fine, you were right. So, what's the plan?
Well, we've got an ace up our sleeve and the enemy's in disarray. I say we strike while the iron's hot.
So we're finally going head to head with Balseth.
That's right. We can't afford to mess this up. It's now or never.
Then now it is! We've all been waiting for this day for far too long!
Leave the plan to me. In the meantime... Yeah, you two need to do something about your outfits.
I have just the thing for your size. Stay right there, okay? I told you, it fits like a dream. I'm afraid we don't have any Renan clothing. I could find you some Danan outfits. But something tells me you'd rather pass.
Is this really that important?
In case you need reminding, I'm here because our interests overlapped. Nothing more. At no point did I say I've given up being a Renan.
Now, let's play nice. How about you ask Nate and see what he says? He's our one-stop shop for info around here. With any luck, he might just know something.
Nath, we need your help.
Ah, damn. Never the manpower when you... Huh? Help, huh? What kind? Is it urgent?
Well, no, not exactly.
Well, in that case, would you mind helping me out with something first? The work's really piled up around here.
What is it you'd like us to do?
Anything you can manage. No one cares about us slaves. That's why it's all the more important that we stick together and take care of each other. Check in with that guy over there for details on what needs doing. And thanks in advance.
I feel like somebody's watching us.
Maybe there's someone around here who needs our help. Hey.
Yes!
I guess. Got it. I had no idea the Crimson Crows were so active.
You sound pretty thrilled by that.
Thrilled? Maybe. But I'll settle for hopeful. We know now that not everyone is rolling over for the Renans.
Of the trash.
Here I come! You're finished!
Here's a healing arc!
You're mine!
First aid! Mega Ray!
Take this! Here I come! Mirage!
Here's a healing arc!
Here I come!
Psychic!
Here I come! Take this!
Here's a healing arc! First aid! These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Take this! Take this! Slash! Mirage! You're finished! Take this! Strike! Here I come! It's over! Swallow Blade! Rising Wyvern! Here I come! Take this! It's over!
They've really got us on the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
Woohoo!
Whoops.
What's this thing? What? They're all dead? How did this happen?
Soldiers, that's how.
Are you Iron Mask?
Yeah, I am. Dairon sent me to help. Hang in there!
I'm so glad you made it. In the bushes over there, you'll...
Hang on. Sion, do something!
It's no use. He's already dead.
Damn them! They've killed so many of us, and it's still not enough! They won't be satisfied until they've wiped us all out like pests!
He mentioned something about those bushes. We should check them.
Is this a cooking pot? But what is it doing here?
If I had to guess, he put it there to make sure Irenin wouldn't steal it.
So even though he knew he was dying, he chose to use the last of his strength to hide it, believing somebody would come for it? I guess you think it's stupid getting killed over a silly trinket, huh?
No. Clearly he risked his life for something he believed in. I would never mock someone for that. However, it will be up to us to figure out the purpose behind his dying act.
We'll make sure it wasn't in vain. If nothing else, this proves that the Renans can be outsmarted. We'll carry out your will and see it through to the end.
Then we'd better get going. We don't know when those soldiers might be back to make another sweep of the area.
So this is what it means to fight the Renans.
Sounds like you're kind of scared to me.
Of course I am. But if I'm gonna die one way or another, I'd rather go down fighting.
I hate camping out. Hurry up and go to sleep.
I can think for myself, you know.
Yeah, but the...
I think we've rested long enough. Let's keep moving.
Takes a true marksman to use.
Well, can't think of anyone better than you, Shion.
It's over! Rising Wyvern! You're finished! I'm not done!
I'm only getting started!
Here I come! I'm not done!
I've used a bit too much healing.
You're back, huh? Sounds like it was a real ordeal out there. Much as I hate to admit it, there aren't many of us who can take on those Renan armored soldiers.
All we can do is make sure we remember those who sacrificed their lives for the cause.
Yeah, they won't be forgotten.
Glad to hear it. Now, what was that favor you wanted to ask me?
Oh, right. Well, you see...
So then, you're wondering if I know of any places where you can find Renan equipment, huh? Anywhere with those damn bright eyes is gonna have tight security, of course. You can't just go carelessly poking around. Unless... Across the wilderness, outside Ulzebek, you'll find the Fagan ruins. There's some kind of old Renan castle out there.
What with it being impenetrable, I forgot.
But with a Renan tagging along, who knows? Maybe you can find some way in. You ask me, though, it's a lot of trouble for some Renan rags. If I were you, I'd get comfortable with Danon guards.
Those look like the ruins. Let's move.
Are we really going in there?
Yes. Now let's move.
Am I really doing this for some lousy cloak? There are Zoogles here, too?
Hey! Just a minute. With that blade and your strength, the average Zoogle shouldn't be a problem, right?
Come, give it a shot!
Sighted.
I'm not done!
Magna Ray!
It's on!
Here I go!
Through with
you! You're mine!
Eat dirt!
There.
Here I come!
Yes! This one's mine. I'll shoot them down. It's all primed and ready. This one's mine.
Come and face me. This
Take
one's
it.
All
Go.
Mine.
I'm only
it's
getting
over.
Started.
You picked the wrong fight.
Magna Ray. Where are you going?
Take this.
Take
Swallow it. Blade.
How's this?
Here I can stop! Eat dirt! We did it!
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Here I come! It's over!
Take it! You're mine!
You picked the wrong fight!
Here I go! It's over!
You're mine!
Let the marksman handle this! This is it!
Take this! It's on! Eat dirt!
Mega
Ray! Come on!
Sure, those are the easy ones, man. Don't let it go to your head.
A bit too much healing. You can hardly see anything from here.
Why don't we climb up higher and see if we can get a better view? What's this thing? So these are the Fagan ruins? How'd you figure a place like this turns derelict?
Your guess is as good as mine. I didn't even know this place existed until we heard about it. All that matters to me is whether I can find anything to wear in there.
Why does she care so much about her appearance? On the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
Thank you.
choice. Damn it!
Here I go.
You're mine! It's over!
Magna Ray!
Here I come! It's over! Sighting.
That buzzer is driving me mad!
Sighting!
Strike! Take this!
There.
You're finished! It's on! No escape!
You picked the wrong fight!
There! One more! Where are you going? This is it!
You're mine!
Magna Ray!
No escape!
Take it!
Here I come!
You're mine!
Take
well,
it.
We're on the home stretch
You're
now.
Finished.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm
Here
quite
I
aware
come.
Without you reminding me. Take it! It's over!
You're mine! You're finished!
Here I come!
Take this!
I
may
have
finished.
Bit off more than I could chew. I'm only getting started!
Here I come! I still got a ways to go!
There.
I wonder if those are the Fagin ruins below us. Shouldn't be too much farther now, if that's the...
I guess it's been a while since I had a bite to eat. Don't worry about me. I'm used to working while I'm hungry. It's no big deal.
It is a big deal. You should eat whenever you can. The last thing I need is you keeling over in the middle of a fight just because you didn't eat.
Never thought I'd get lectured on eating by a Renan, of all people.
Yeah, well, some of us Renans know what it's like to go without food, believe it or not.
What do you mean? I thought...
This isn't about me. Now, are you going to eat or not?
I would, if we had anything to eat. But we don't.
Actually, I have a little bit of food on me.
You've been carrying that stuff around this whole time? Not sure it's gonna be enough for the both of us, though.
That's why we're going to cook it instead.
Cook? I've never done anything like that before.
Me neither, to be honest. But we've got to make something out of all this, so might as well try.
What are you staring at me for?
Your clothes are all about function over form. You should think about sprucing them up a little.
Why? What purpose would it serve?
I guess you're right. I just think you'd look good with a little blue thrown in somewhere.
All right, I'll think about it.
All done. Come and eat. You really do eat through that mask of yours, huh? I'm impressed you can manage so well.
Huh? Oh, it's nothing. You get used to it after a while. Still, I'm glad we decided to stop and fill our stomachs. I've got a newfound respect for cooking now. But I guess that's easy when you're used to eating everything raw. It would have been perfect if it had any flavor.
Sorry it didn't live up to your palate.
Oh, no, that wasn't a knock on you. I was just... Sorry, that's not how I should thank you for cooking for me.
You've got me curious now. Is it just pain you can't sense, or are your taste buds shot too?
Oh, sure, my taste buds work fine. Although, apparently, what I like tends to be a little out there.
How so? What's so unusual about what you eat?
Well, one time I couldn't get enough of these things I picked off a plant, but everyone else said they were way too spicy. Doc thinks maybe I crave spicy food to compensate for the lack of pain I feel.
Maybe it's best I take charge of the cooking. You know, just to be on the safe side. I can't guarantee it'll be to your tastes, though.
I said I'm sorry. Look, I'll learn to tone down my tastes in the future, so let's just put that slip of the tongue behind us already.
Well, off we go. Better rest easy and prepare for tomorrow. You should get some shut-eye. I think we've rested long enough. Let's keep moving.
Okay, guys, we're gonna stop it there before we get into another mission. Thanks for watching thus far. Don't forget to smash those buttons. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.